This was my idea the first time, but we'll do it now. Answers. That's not how I meant to get there, but that works. Projector is the last one. Projector. Alright. Ideally, I would like the four answer question next. I don't know if I'm gonna get it, though. Six. Looks like there's just one, it could be. Yeah, okay. This is still an okay one to get. Giraffe is the last one. That's two Fs. Yes, I don't know how to spell giraffe. Nine? Okay, it's one of these two. It's either 30 or it's milk. Okay. At least I know now. Nice save. Butter. Jello. Mayo. Potato salad, I have to type. Great. Oh, come on. No! Scrolled down too much. Climb lad. Jacket. Sugar. And then disco. If I typed all that right, then I'm gonna get a time save. Okay, good. Oh god, it's the Trump family. Oh boy. Well, we gotta smoke him. I'm just waiting until I can finally play again. There we go. Okay. Four answers. Okay. Oops. Oh my god, I cannot menu. We've got this, though. I say that. Okay. What's next? Seven? I think it's this one. We had this question in the first game. Yeah. I get to type Joseph again. Patrick. One more question to get to the next. Oh, come on, it's this one again. Ugh. As long as I get a good fast money, it won't matter. I mean, it might matter a bit, but yeah. Ugh, this is annoying. Whatever, it's fine. I hope I get a good fast money round, otherwise this is a time loss. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? I didn't get a good round. There's literally 100 things I could have typed here. What should we do for the next one? Just type tomato for this first one, I guess. I don't really know. There's actually a chance I don't lose time.
Because I know my PB had two rounds also on this one, so at least we're moving on. We're going to continue, but yeah. Oh, it's a time loss just by a little bit. It could have been worse. So count your blessings, I guess. My left thumb hurts a little bit. Not my right. My left thumb has been typing on the D-pad and moving it around and everything. I could switch it and do this, but that feels even weirder. I'd rather just do it this way. Okay, good. I counted that. Baltic. Black. Is it? It's like that. Okay. There is an 11 answer question, however, it's numbers. So if I do get that one, it's okay. 8? It's one of these two. Okay. Come on. All right.
Six. Insect.
That's okay. Why did he eat the bee? Come on. Spider is the last. Alright. Please be a one rounder. Please. Oops. Luckily, actually no, not luckily, this is bad. John. And then six. I guess these answers aren't, they're not gonna take long to type, but this is still a two rounder. This should do it, though. I should be saving time. Yep, we're good. I didn't even have to type 12. I did it just in case I accidentally mistyped something, though. Alright, we're on PB pace.
Regardless, after this run, I'm going to switch games. I don't want to do this again.
Hype.
OMG. Whoa. All right, three answers. That's really good. There's only three. All right, toilet. Paper towel. Turlet winder. Alright. That was 80. Okay. So this is gonna be a three rounder on this one. Not great, but whatever. Six answers. Oh, okay. Same. We literally had this question in round two. Okay. Let me type that one next since I have trouble. Oh my god. Apparently I have trouble menuing too. Close enough. Four. It's one of these two. Someone connected to the Civil War. Jen Grant. There's a million different ways to type this, or at least there's a few things you have to watch for on this round. Okay, good. Okay. This is the question TMR got when he did Nesmania and he had no idea. Right, Lee and Sherman. Please, fingers crossed, give me a one round. Give me a one round. Come on. Also, type like my life depends on it. Nope, it's a two round. That's a shame. Boating. Cheese, five. It's the last one, Jill. Okay, I can just type that. I hope that's enough. This is gonna be a low 19, so not much of an improvement. We got it though, we're fine. All right. That's a shame, not sub 19, but whatever, it's all right. 1905, okay, well at least we PB'd. That was an improvement, so. Okay, well that was worth doing again, I guess, since I at least PB'd.